Hey everybody, it's Gameragi. We're back with Dark Souls 2. Last time we fought our way through the first part of Shrine of Amana. I think it's the hardest part, actually. So, we've got one area left here. And then we're gonna fight the boss. I'm gonna summon Felicia the Brave. Hang on, Felicia. Hang on. I may have to do something first. Hang on, little bugs. Where's my fire? There it is. I should probably stab this guy first. Yo. Take out these bugs before I do anything too hasty. These guys break your equipment. Whoa! With their gas of death. Whoa! Watch it there, buddy. One more fireball for good measure. Yes. So much gas. Holy moly. Coo. We're good. Let's do it. Watch it there. And the singing's back. Felicia, the singing, do you hear it? Do you hear what I hear? Felicia? Where are you going? No, Felicia, please. You don't have to fight. Yeah, that's it. There you go. Alright. Let's see how this area has changed for the worse. I already see some very bad things. They, didn't used to have those guys there, and oh god. Oh god, oh god. Oh, I almost fell in that pit. Okay, Felicia. Oh my god, I have to help you, or you're going to die. I'm not even aiming. No aimbot. No aimbot. Whew. She's got a lance. Holy cow. So many pew-pewers. Please stop. In the name that is all of Holy Felicia. There's so many pew-pewers here. I don't think they used to have people out here. I know there was an NPC that invaded. And a bunch of little firefly tongue demon things. I can still see them out there, actually. See those fireflies around those guys over there? Maybe. It's kind of hard to see. I noticed my videos are quite a bit darker than what I can see. Oh, there you go. I can really see him. She's probably a healer. Let's take her out quickly now. Okay. You guys leave Felicia alone. Alright. Staff of Amana. Felicia. That's awesome. Okay, this whole area, there's no holes here. So, as long as I'm within the pillars, I feel safe. As long as that girl doesn't stop singing, Felicia's probably just gonna take all these guys out. Sure is a lot right here. What's going on? Red Iron Twin Blade? Ooh. Yeah, why are these fireflies here? There's no... Huh. Soul of a Brave Warrior. You gotta be brave to come out here. That's weird. There's no creatures out here anymore. It's interesting. Alright, in order to get this item, we have to go all the way around, and there is definitely a drop-off right there, so be careful. Whoa, okay. Homing Crystal Soul Mass. Dang, straight out of Seath's archives. What do you think of that, Felicia? What do you think of that? Right, I don't remember how many items are over here, actually. think we might have most of them. Just kind of surprised that invader didn't show up, because it was definitely here before. It was a really troll enemy, though. So. A little bit glad it's gone. And there's an enemy over there? Oh, you know that item I knocked down at the beginning of this area? I totally forgot to pick it up. Hello. Why were you crouching over there? That's weird. Surprise attack? Oh, look at that, they put an item over there. Careful. Careful. Easy does it. Easy does it. Felicia, don't die. Okay, I think that's as far as we're gonna go. Felicia, please! Oh my god. Almost shoved her right off the edge. She is awfully brave. Alright, what kind of tomfoolery are we gonna have in here? Oh, I see a creature. Yes, I do. There it is. There he is. Oh god. Here, Felicia, please. Let's come back to the arena of safety. If we hide behind this pillar, we'll be safer. Felicia, please. Alright, whatever. Get staggered forever! Peculiar Kindler. He's gone. It's actually kind of nice. You can just knock him off the edge like that. Okay. A lot of people died right here. Trying to walk forward and probably just fell off the edge. You can even see. Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, that one just died. I like that you can just activate a whole bunch at once now. I don't even know if you can do that before, but... Oh, look at that little hole right there. What the heck? Keep singing. Sing for me! It's like Phantom of the Opera. Sing! Uh-oh. I made her be quiet. Oh. I feel like there was something around here, but... Maybe they moved it? Oh, I could have sworn there was something here. Oh. Maybe that was in the last area. Hello? Oh! It's another lady. What? Singing's coming from over there. You okay, lady? Okay. Did you guys just see that lady? I think we might be going a little crazy. Hearing some weird noises coming behind that fog wall over there. Alright, Felicia, you ready for this? This boss is, really terrifying looking. But it's not too bad from what I remember. Let's see if I remember right. Demon of Song. That is a hideous creature. Sounds like a lady singing. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's weird. Hi there. It's like a frog with a zombie inside. Uh-oh. Oh boy, here come the slam jam. You're gonna slam jam. You've got a real jam going now. Do this frog slam. Okay, so yeah, the entire body is... Oh no, Felicia. The entire body's invincible, except for that little zombie freak that comes out of it. Oh, oh! I don't think Felicia's gonna live, man. So you gotta wait for that to come out. Oh god. Felicia knew! Oh my god. Oh, was not expecting that. Okay. It's not too bad of a fight, but... Shoot. Alright, round two, you horrible demon. So you can actually bait this thing out to do close range attacks most of the time. Short range. Normally only hits twice. But, as you saw from last time, it can also do some crazy other things. Whoa! Like that. That I was not expecting at all. Sploosh. Sploosh. Is that it? It was. Okay. Alright. Be careful. Just keep baiting it out, man. Not too bad, not too bad. No. Backing myself up against the wall. Down, Mr. Frog. Alright, this is as good as one. See, it's not too bad, but you can definitely get caught off guard. Oh my god. It's so hideous. Demon of Song Soul. And Key to the Embedded. Hey. We can open that cage in Drang Lake Castle now. This is a really beautiful area if you look around. Look at that. It's got like little waterfalls. Whoa, a poison moth. What? You ever noticed that before? I didn't even notice that. Let's pew pew it. Whoa. What in the world? Wilted dusk herb. Wow. That's crazy. I wonder if it could poison you from all the way up there. Hmm. Anyway, let's take a look at that soul. When this demon developed a taste for human flesh, it was contained within the Shrine of Amana. But the line of priestesses who looked after the shrine and appeased the creature have died off. Use the special soul of this demon to acquire numerous souls or create something of great worth. The line of priestesses who looked after the shrine and appeased the creature. Oh my god. I wonder if they had to feed it people. It's kind of messed up. Alright, where's the exit again? This hole. This hole over here. Hey, thank you. Unfortunately, Felicia couldn't make it to round two. She fell in a pit and died. And speaking of pit and died, stay on the path, because this is a really dangerous place. There's almost no land to walk on. It may look like you want to walk over there, but you don't, because that's the area we came from, actually. Wow, sure is. It's pretty cool. Yeah, there's a big pit between us. Deep water pit. But there is something over here. Oh, they put another statue dude in front of it. Okay, we will go over there. What are those? Are those creatures? Alright, we'll check that out, but oh, hello. What is that? We'll check it out in a sec. There's a bonfire right behind this door. Excuse me, Sir Knight. You're in my way. Oh, so in my way. Oh, and you're doing damage. You're doing some damage to me. Stop it. Now that is a pretty door. Look at that. We're off for victory. Yep. And yet another elevator. Going down? How far down can we possibly go? Gonna say hello to the rotten, I guess. Way down. Way down. Ooh. They moved the bonfire. Whoa. Undead crypt. Whoa! Ho ho! Oh ho ho ho! Hi, you scare me every time, you horrible monstrosity. Okay, hi.
I believe we've been quite yet. Young hollow, conqueror of fear. What drives you so to overcome this supposed curse?
Because I'm Honeyloaf?
Life in the wind. Beautiful.
It enchants us.
To the point of obsession. Some are true to the purpose that they are called flesh and blood. One man lost his own body, but lingered on as a head. Others chase the charms of love. However it is. What is it that drives you?
I don't know.
Once the Lord of Life banished the mark and all that stand from humanity. And men assumed the freedom form. These are the roots of our world. Men are props in state of life, and no matter how tender, how exquisite, a lie will remain a lie. Young Horror, knowing this, do you still desire peace?
Yeah.
Venric, the near true monarch, is here, and not far off. But what is a king? You, neither born with great wisdom nor granted him by the fates. What is it you seek?
You cannot even say yourself. We shall meet again.
Oh my god. Wow. Some really cool dialogue from that thing, but oh, it's so awful. It scares me when it appears, and it scares me when it's talking. It scares me when I look at it. I don't even know what it is. This is where the bonfire used to be. It was really hidden. Like, if you didn't go around to look for it, you'd probably end up missing it and then be very upset when you die. Thankfully, we don't have to be upset. Okay, I'm gonna rest. I should probably spend these souls, but... Nah. Not yet. Not yet. In fact, we're not gonna start this crypt yet. I'm gonna go over here. Check out this tower out here. Man. So what is it we seek, huh? I guess the king. That's what we seek. Good thing he's inside here. Stink to come all the way out here just to find out he's not here. I'd feel pretty silly. I wonder what he meant by a lie is still a lie. What could he be talking about? That's a good question. I've never heard any of that dialogue before, so I have no idea. Might have something to do with the queen. Maybe. Oh, it's a curse frog. I was wondering what that was. Oh god, there was one right next to me. You could see it. I thought it was like a reflection. Okay. Here's a chest. Please don't be a mimic. Thank you. Magic arrows. I hear more singing. So it wasn't the demon of song that was singing that whole time. It was someone else. Well, it was. It was the demon of song and other people. But there's also someone else. I wonder if these Milfanito people... Whoa. I wonder if these Milfanito... There's a bonfire in here too? Please don't explode. Please don't explode. Alright. Wow. There did not used to be a bonfire here. That is interesting. Okay. Locked. Hollow required ahead, therefore try jumping off. I will rate that because that's exactly what we have to do. So this area over here, the Milfanito area, is, I guess it's like a cursed, like they look after cursed people, right? With their song, it pacifies the cursed creatures in this area with the fireflies. So they're looking after the cursed, and you have to be cursed or appear cursed to go through that door. It's kind of really secret, but basically you just have to be hollow. So I just need to die and lose my humanity. To to get through that door. Actually, I should probably free that other Milfanito. So we're gonna go back to Dringlink Castle really quick. And I will do that. I'll just meet you there. Okay, we're headed up to the Milfanito girl that was trapped in the cage up here. But on our way up, I want to take a look at this. Is it a weapon? This key to the, what is it? Oh yeah, here it is. Key to the embedded. Sword that opens the embedded's door, shaped like a weapon, but is in fact a key. Plunge the key into the embedded to bring a rhapsodic end to his fate. The once human embedded, realizing that he could never resist the temptations of the flesh, bound himself eternally with chains. Since then, he has awaited the day that someday somebody will find this key and bury it within his bosom. Oh my god. What a freakish little tale. Alright, man. Here you go. Release you from your fate. Yikes. That's really disturbing. That's what a real Keyblade is. Hey. Oh. Ring of the Dead. At last, she is free. And I got a thing. I don't know what it looks like. Let's see. Ring of the... There it is. The wearer of this ring appears human even when hollow. They say that in the undead crypt we can reacquaint ourselves with the dead. We all suffer loss, and none of us can escape death. Then what is the fascination with reclaiming that which has already passed into the beyond? Reclaiming it? Well, I don't know. In terms of undead, they don't want to forget what it's like to be a human, you know? As they're slowly... Oh, hello. Ooh. She's singing songs of joy. We did it. We did a good thing, I think. But yeah, undead are like gradually becoming more and more hollow. They're losing a sense of what it's like to be human, so I can see them trying to regain some of that humanity. Through things like that, that ring. Okay, now let's go into that door I can go into, maybe. Let's go see. Alright, here we are again. And here I go! Whoop! Rip. Okay, I better get those souls back. Excuse me. No, no, cursed frogs. No, no. Yep, up, 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 up. Yep, up, 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 up. Okay. Honey Loaf is sufficiently hollow. Let's go. Oh my god. Oh, get out of here. Oh. You horrible creatures. Kind of feel bad for these people. They have no ability to walk. There we go. bleed stone. Fine work, Death. Oh, look, there's another moth right there. Huh. Interesting. I wonder if they're just there for decoration, because it totally didn't poison me at all. Hmm. Very interesting. Alright, there is some bad news bears on the way to this thing. Is this an NPC? It's a pyromancer. What are you doing here, pyromancer? Whoa! Wow, he's got some crazy stuff. Die! Die! Oh, you're so sly. There you go. It's a hollow pyromancer. Man alive. Trying to protect the Milfanito. Oh, I'm sorry. Please continue. I failed. What is this? Pray to an altar? Oh god. It's a hollow altar? Where did this second set of arms coming from? Oh wow, they have two sets of arms. What in the world? Alright. Last nothing happens. Shoot. Oh, hi. I didn't even see you there.
Who are you? And what do you want from us?
Look, she has legs. That's a good sign. They have legs.
Milfanito, that is what we are called. My name. Do you mean our name? We know nothing of the outside world. We sing eternally for those who bear death and dark within themselves. We have been here forever. We know nothing of the outside world. And we do not need to.
It's a pretty horrible fate you have.
The little ones were born from the great dead one. And the great dead one taught us song. We have sung ever since. To comfort those bound by death and dark. This is what we were taught.
The Great Dead One? I wonder if they mean the Demon of Song. Because it was definitely singing, but that could also be Gravelord Nito, maybe? I'm guessing they mean the Demon of Song, though. Unless Nito is a good singer, and I don't know. Ooh, thank you.
You silenced that cursed singing. Please accept these as a thank you.
Ooh, thank you. Wait, she just referred to it as cursed singing. So the Demon of Song wasn't the one that taught him how to sing to calm the dead. Maybe it was Gravelord Nito. Huh. Interesting. So the Demon of Song was just like copying them? And maybe that's why that Milfanito near the Demon of Song was like, she wasn't singing, she was just kind of like in pain. Because the Demon of Song was singing cursed music or something. I don't know. Not really sure what's going on there, but it's interesting.
Do you seek comfort too? You poor thing. Take this at the very least.
Ooh. Yay, more rocks and things.
This is all that we can do. The little ones were born from the, and the great dead. We have sung ever since. This is what we...
Thank you, Milfanito. Man, I really don't remember what this altar is for. Is it for removing curses? Actually, that's probably what it is. Or something like that. Another pyromant. Wait, could you even go down here before? Ooh, she's singing again. Oh my god. What is with these pyromancers? You're limber, I'll give you that. Don't you backstab me. Don't you do it. Oh, that really hurt. Oh, they don't drop anything. They're just there. Another fire seed. Yeah, there's a lot of pyromancy stuff. Two fire seeds and two pyromancers. That is interesting. Three pyromancers. What the heck? Oh god. Whoa, he ran right up to me. Okay. Alright, buddy. You're a sly dog. Jeez. Starting to freak me out, man. My rapier's almost done. Make me double stabaloo. I don't think fire rapier is gonna do a whole lot, but ow. Ow. Oh my god. Please heal. Please heal right now. Oh god, they have such strong pyromancy too. What, I got a backstab? Okay. I'm cool with that. Jeez, man. This is intense. There must be something really good over here. There's a chest right there. Drop off. Drop off. Drop off. Drop off. There's a little bit of an edge there, but... this chest first, huh? Evil? Not evil. The Manslayer. What is that? There it is. Oh, it's a katana. Katana with a terribly worn blade appears useless, but is in fact coated with deadly poison. The sword has claimed countless victims, and the bloodstains upon its blade have turned to poison. Peace. tense. So you have to fight through three pyromancers to get the manslayer? Alright, there's gotta be something else over here. Oh, yeah, there totally is. A bonfire setting. Woo! Chest. Thank you. Thank you for that. Alright guys, well, I guess that's everything. Very mysterious, this place. Taking care of the dead. Hi. Sorry. They really don't like an audience, do they? I'm gonna take out that moth, too. Hey, you! What are you doing there? Oh. Whoa! Wonder if it dropped anything cool. Really weird, those moths. I don't remember those being there at all. It's a nice, decoration. But, I don't know. It's kind of weird. Twilight herb. Yeah, they're dropping some strange spellcast stuff, too. Alright, guys. I'm going to spend my souls and end this part here. Next time, we're going to explore the undead crypt. And maybe find the king? Probably not next part. It's kind of a long area. Lots of really troll enemies there. Or at least there used to be. We'll see what they've done to the place. Alright guys, see you next time. Bye bye.